In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change the layout of your keyboard on your iPhone or iOS device. So by default, it is set to this keyboard style here with whatever language your phone is set to. And in order to change that, go ahead and open up your settings app. It's the gear icon app that says settings. Once under settings, scroll down to where you see general, tap into general. And then under general, you want to scroll down to where you see keyboard, tap into keyboard. Under the keyboard settings, you just want to tap on the keyboards at the top. It may have a number next to it. Tap into that there. And the keyboard that you want to adjust is your normal language, you know, and country keyboard. So for me, it's the English US keyboard. So I'm tapping into that there. And by default, it is set to the QWERTY or whatever you want to call it layout. You can change it to the AZERTY or the QWERTZ style here like so. And now when we pop out the keyboard, you can see that the layout of the keyboard has completely changed. So again, you go into settings, general keyboard settings, select the keyboard you want to change, and then select the layout that you prefer, go back, close everything out, and you have now changed the keyboard layout on your iOS device. If you have any questions, put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.